Please tell me that did not just do what I think it did.
What did you do?
I hit reset, and it decided to start saving the moment I hit reset. So I might have just corrupted all of my data.
That sucks.
We're about to see. Load successful. Okay, no, I didn't corrupt anything.
Good. What should I call the program? House. Just call it house.
These loading screens suck.
Okay.
Here we go. I'm told I'm going to be hitting all my splits, though, so...
Nice.
Okay. Speedy Gonzalez for speeding. As soon as I hit the first load screen, start the timer. I was not expecting it to take a whole minute to get to the first level. I don't think I use a single disguise the entire game. Oh my gosh, come on, get around the tree. Gosh, come on. Stop trolling me, honey. Why you troll, honey? Why you troll?
Why you troll? Why you troll?
I ain't gonna try this one more time. There we go.
Bye, Micah Poop.
Thanks, man. Oh, well. was the Renaissance Fair?
Not too loud.
Sorry.
Those are, oh, shit. It's not turning the light on more. He's trying to do a lot.
That's all good.
Are you trying the speedrun?
Yes.
Cool. You streaming?
Yes.
Cool. Yes, he doesn't need it. Oh, I remember this game!
Yeah?
Dude, it's been ages!
Yeah, it has.
Okay, that's the busted one.
Oh my gosh. Okay, can you let me play a game? Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet.
So is this your any percent?
Or? Yeah, any percent. I'm not doing 100% for this.
Oh.
Hit the loading screen, hit the loading screen, hit the loading screen.
Do that in trash of really.
Oh yeah.
What?
That was significantly faster than I thought it was gonna be.
Oh, you have an estimate?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright.
I routed it all yesterday, so it's close to my history.
He can, as you know, he can buy balls at the bookstore.
Yep.
Guess who's been using his Barnes & Noble card to, instead of buying school books, to buy balls?
I thought you didn't like that.
And strangely enough, I blame you.
I enjoy the wild cherry. It's
only too loud.
Sorry. The wild cherry is pretty good, but the normal flavor, just plain...
Like cream soda.
Yeah, no, it doesn't taste like cream soda to me.
It is cream soda, though. You might not like it, but it is a cream soda.
I don't like it. I don't know why.
It's got different taste. All right,
I cannot recall for the life of me what chapter 4 was.
What chapter 4 was? That's very vague.
In my story.
Oh. Doesn't matter. Yeah.
That works, but...
Yeah, okay.
So... Make mine.
I'm actually on 5.
Yeah, 5. You're at the beginning of 5.
This is actually, I think, the quickest sign in the entire game, with the exception of the first sign.
Sign?
Yeah, that's how you win this game. You break all the signs that are wanted signs for you.
Here's your sign.
Actually,
oh, okay.
There isn't the sign.
That was just Dr. Hooves.
Shoot, that was the wrong way.
And Taz can't.
That on purpose.
Because?
It gets me closer and I don't have to take the longer path.
Oh my gosh, that was bad.
Oh shoot, this is so slow. This is, like, the slowest sign ever. And I'm still almost 100% sure I am doing this entirely wrong.
I thought you
figure out what you're doing wrong.
I don't know why it works, but it works. Why you troll me, sign? Why you troll me, sign?
What is the problem with the sign?
Oh my gosh!
Right next to the music player.
I always get this first try, and then, of course, there we go! Of course, the one time I need it to be first try, it's just like, no, you don't get it.
But yeah,
oh, I got trolled so hard.
This is one of those.
Oh, you stupid monkey!
Oh, yeah, for the first part. Where he's
okay.
Everything.
Boom, got him. Oh, sweet.
Stuff.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, yeah, this is my whole Occupy party because I do not want to interact with the main six. They have such set personalities.
Oh my gosh.
That you really don't want to mess with them. It's why, you know, Big Macintosh, you don't see much. Doctor Who's, he's a background character. Like, the only character who has a lot of showtime that he needs is Chiro.
And you'll see why later.
Well, that makes more sense. Like you said, you want to. In case they change something drastic in the story,
well, no,
that your line, you don't want to be messing with.
Oh, come on!
It's one of those. People really don't care if it comes out after the fact. But I mean, if you do it during, like, if you troll for something that's already been established as fact, yeah, you have to keep up on the series too.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I still keep up with the series. Like every Saturday, I will find some point to watch the new episode.
Right. Remind. I would like to.
This is the other one that can troll me really hard.
Warranty tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Do you have your whiteboard?
No, put it on my whiteboard.
last block, buddy.
Up on upstairs.
Yeah, I got it perfect.
And then we'll call that, then I'll call possibly an insurance. And if it's not going to be covered, I'm still going to try and get a quote from Volker.
Don't worry about it. Just, you read that next chapter.
This is actually the map that can show me the worst. It's, like, all the other maps are fun.
Alright, I gotta play some music, so I gotta set that up, too.
Oh, shoot. Get away from me. Oh, yeah, I'm kidding. Oh, no. Ah! I just lost so much time. You gotta be kidding me.
Stop dying.
I don't mean to. Oh, shoot, that's bad. There we go. Let's see if I can get this. There we go.
Hey. Oh, real quick.
That was on purpose.
What?
I'm talking to the person on this company. Oh my gosh, get in the freaking booth.
This is not going well for you.
Scumbag Kaz. Oh no, it's going amazingly well. I have been relatively well treated for this game, because this level control me of all the levels the most. So for it to be this good, it's good. Because that's the sixth sign. I only have one more left, and this is where I got trolled last game, but it's, I don't know, we'll see what happens, right?
Alright, yeah, as I was saying real quick, someone actually took the first three chapters and did a readout of them for YouTube.
I better not miss one.
Wait, your first chapters? First three. He read the first three of this and put them on YouTube.
Really?
Yes, so far I'm the only one who's actually watched anything beyond the first one, but
that's interesting.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet. Alright, that should be the seventh one.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. That sink, dude. Oh, that was the wrong way.
You really hate this level.
That's because this level sucks. I can't believe I went the wrong way. You gotta be kidding me. Now that is why I purposely jump off and drown normally. Oh my gosh! Light bridge.
And there's no lives on this, right?
There's unlimited lives.
So that's why.
Like, you can never lose for most parts. Alright, sweet, finish this one.
Okay, what? No, I haven't read this because I didn't catch the first one. And no, it wasn't giving all the cults the same middle name.
Oh! Why is this cutscene taking so long to trigger? Holy crap.
You get this. We'll start with Connor. Yes, and Uncle Madman. But no, you. Yeah, that was a good line to put in there, right? At least for us.
Estimates at 14 here. 1321's pretty good then. This is the only other level that control me as bad as that first one. Past this, everything's like easy.
Crap!
Although this is the level that's like the most broken.
The crap!
Skeet of car iceberg stuff.
I need a plug.
Rink cube.
There are more items plugged in now.
Oh, when's the tree? Oh, star.
Hey, Mike, is there an open plug near you?
No. Not really.
Don't you have a power?
I mean, you could go around and plug into the strip, but...
Yeah, do you mind if I do?
No, I don't care.
Because I need a plug.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, shoot!
That was almost really bad. That was almost catastrophic.
Oh yeah, this is the chapter where he meets Alaris.
Okay, I get it. Yeah, I destroyed the first sign. Come on. Shoot! I can't believe I missed the dial. I don't need it, it's just so much more helpful. Where is it? I'm getting trolled so hard. Oh, go the right way, go the right way, Taz, come on.
You're getting spam punched.
Yeah, I know. What the crap?
What?
I just got absolutely trolled. Like, on the level of 1 to troll 1,000. Oh my gosh, I don't know if I can get it now. There we go. Oh no, come on. Come on, Taz. Scumbag Taz is scumbag.
You made it, though.
Yeah, it took way longer than it should have. And as of right now, I'm totally off, like, where I'm supposed to actually be. Dizzy dial. Oh, that's not a dizzy dial. Oh yeah, there's one right behind here. Freak out because there's TNT here, which I'm pretty sure. All the things are trolling, man. What the hell is I gotta do the, like, one of the toughest glitches in the game.
Nice.
And I messed it up already. Okay, come on, come on, come on. There we go. There we go. Be kidding me. Oh my gosh.
Let me know when you finish that because I've got something else to show you.
Reset.
Why'd you reset?
Oh, because I got trolled.
You resetting the whole run?
Yeah.
Do you have a timer?
I was only 20 minutes in.
Cool. Do you have a timer for this?
These are my estimate times.
Yes, I'm saying, do you have a timer for the screen?
Yeah, it's right there. This is what you see if you watch.
Oh, okay. Here you go.
Yep.
Do you have this up for,
streaming? Yes.
Yeah, like, did you contact the speedrun people?
Don't contact people.
Oh.
You just do it, and then you have a recording, and you have the time.
Huh. You're not going to be mean and make them go through the credits, right?
No. That was the dumbest thing ever. I cannot believe that's what they decided to do for Paper Mario. Like, I understand why they did it. It's to make it equal between Japan and English time. Alright, I gotta delete this. How do I clear it? Clear this game, yes.
There was another joke, but anyone cares.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Don't you lie to me, what are you doing? The time starts as soon as you hit the first loading screen.
What was that?
What? It was Malachi.
Yeah, I've got a program.
How? What did you say? What are you doing?
Oh,
Cameron.
Did you get my message?
Take multiple jokes, please. Hand them out. Give them out to people.
If you break my phone from that, I'm going to kill you.
Okay, did you finish the chapter already?
Take a whole case of the jokes.
There's no chapter to finish.
No, Dad. I'm going to be greedy.
It breaks somewhere around 16,000 characters, not 8,000.
Is Emmy still over at dinner?
Yes.
Okay. Don't leave her lying in it, because she seems to be having problems.
Yes.
I was going to say for custody, but go with the you guys have a good time, man. Can I direct your work? Yeah.
For the record, Solaris is by Matrix, who won the contest of identifying the lightning. Real quick. Robot cars! That pinky toilet. That was like 30. Rainbow Dash, Fluttershy.
Isn't that just awesome?
Micah.
I saw. At some
point they'll get wrecked or something.
What?
What happens when the two Astro Marches evidently happen in Jersey? At some point they'll get wrecked or something.
I would love to make a live action, Magus. I think it could be quite funny and fun.
Shoot. Oh my gosh.
somebody else is here.
Yeah, I don't know who.
Who are you?
I don't know.
Okay, I want you to... Oh, wait, that sounds like Tristan.
I left my wallet down here.
Oh, well, yeah, you might need that.
Emmy's also right there.
Oh, cool. Hi, Emmy.
Oh, my gosh, Beehive, why?
Hi.
Hi, Emmy.
Hi.
Do you want us to set you up and place your name?
Is that okay?
What?
Is that okay?
Sure. No, we offered because we just want to torture you. With, of course.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
That's close.
There we go. After getting trolled by the Beehive yet again.
Thank you, though. Oh, I have a book! My head!
Don't want to make you sit in there if you don't want to.
Okay.
Get me a chair.
Thank you.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You get to put up with me.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't make too much noise, that's all.
He's turning on mine.
I know he is. He always is. He starts talking to people and when it doesn't apply to me, I know he's talking to other people.
It's because I have important things to do. I have world records to make, Emmy. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That is the first time I have ever missed that.
That's gonna kill your time.
No, not really. I just can't believe I missed that ever. The monkey's freaking laughing at me, too.
It says save locally, but it doesn't say where. Glad you'll search. So they don't catch the title of the document. That would be a problem.
There we go. Those monkeys are so slow.
That's what I say every day when I get up in the morning.
No, I'm being entirely serious. Like, they take forever.
Ah.
So I avoid them the entire run. So I never use a monkey, not once.
All right.
Monkeys, not even once. Oh, shoot!
Why is that not...
Oh, that was almost catastrophically bad.
What?
He almost jumped off a cliff.
No, I almost fell off the bridge.
What happened to my light?
I don't... It probably got unplugged by Malachi.
I didn't unplug it. I plugged it too soon.
I just checked the plug down.
Oh, then it's probably dead.
Holy crap. Yeah, the light bulb's cracked.
I didn't even know that was physically possible.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's safe.
There we go. One, two, and done.
Are you trying to break a world record?
I am setting the world record.
Good job. What are you going to do after that?
What?
How does that set a world record? Well, okay, I already explained the technicalities, but how do you let someone know you set the world record?
I have it. It's as simple as that. If I have it, it will be... It'll exist. Just having it exist is as simple as that. Because the way you find if somebody else has it is by Googling it. That's it.
And so you...
Nobody else has it, so...
What do you do? Just, like, randomly on Google, I broke the world record.
No, you put it on YouTube.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Put it on YouTube and you stream it, and boom, you have the world record.
Just check.
Pretty easy. It's funny, because actually the first zone is probably the worst zone. Because it provides the most opportunities for you to completely get ruined.
But you survived.
Oh, yeah, because I said so.
That's freezing.
Indeed. Indubitably.
Cool.
Try not to choke on anything.
Fish! That's my response to that. Brilliant as it may be.
This is so weird. Easily the...
I feel like I'm hallucinating.
Well, how did it destroy 19% already? This map sucks.
You're getting launched out of a cannon. A lot of things.
To destroy a ship.
Yeah. That's what I want to do when I grow up.
Malachi, what are you doing over there?
Playing the kazoo.
Pretty sure kazoos don't sound like that.
Dying ducks?
Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Perfect.
See if this piece of junk works.
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'll just do it this way then. There we go. I still have no clue where you're supposed to finish that the correct way.
Books! I have those.
Must be too high. It's okay.
It's okay. Colorado, everything's dry.
I see what you did there. Especially in Boulder. Especially with Proposition 64. La 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 la.
That was amendment.
It's amendment.
Why did you get proposition?
Because it's a proposition before it's an amendment.
True.
But it became an amendment.
Oh shoot, that was almost really bad.
I agree.
So Dad, how far are you through the chapter?
Oh, come on.
They just decided to go stagger over to the party.
Ah.
Oh, yeah, they're already drunk.
This sounds like a horrible story. Oh my gosh!
It only happens 5 times.
I can't believe I just did that.
What'd you do?
I jumped into the water. No, I need to be in the cannon. The cannon's where I'm supposed to hit, but I missed the cannon and fell in the water instead. It's fine though, because I didn't fall off the lighthouse this time, so I saved time from that.
Can I quote you on that?
How many what?
Here we go.
82.
2 full ones, or like 8 slices. Thank you.
Can we close the door, please? I'd like it not way too bright in here.
Sure.
You realize there's a giant light behind you?
Yeah, I know. There's nothing I can do about that, but...
Okay.
That's why I was in here.
Sorry, Micah.
It's fine. Whatever. Oh, shoot! No! Oh, I can't believe I just messed that up. Whatever. I only lost a little bit of time, it's not a big deal. What are you on right now?
What?
What are you on right now?
Me?
Yeah.
That program?
Yeah.
Uvu.
Oh, that's what it really looks like.
Ooh, one shot.
It's tough to do, actually.
So you saved a little time on that?
I saved barely any time on that. Actually, I lost time because I messed up. But it's fine. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What?
Come on. Put me on the right shore. There we go. There's 2 shores it can put me on. The wrong one and the right one. It put me on the wrong one. Watches me out. Then I'll get this one. I messed up, and instead of me being able to get the... See, that was my 6th sign. I'm supposed to be able to get the 7th one in like one shot, but I accidentally kind of hit the wrong pipe instead of the right pipe. So it's gonna take me a little while longer.
I think my history teacher's trying to kill me.
Oh yes, totally.
I thought so.
It's okay, because there's a, Oh, shoot. That was not what I needed to do.
I like how it ends.
What?
That was not part of the plan.
Any pony remember what happened?
I'm sorry. It was the best I could come up with.
I need my own room.
You have your own room.
It's just being invaded.
You both have laptops, even.
Yes, but Dad uses his, like, a,
I went the wrong way again.
If you need help on anything, just let us know, okay? Are you going straight into chapter 6, or...?
Oh, hey, I saved time. cutscene takes forever. Oh shoot, I cut that early. Oh well.
You cut what?
The split, like 5 seconds really.
What do you mean you cut the split?
The split is supposed to be on each loading screen.
Okay, why?
Because that's simply the simplest way to put it, and it's always the same time.
Okay. Oh, you're recording the split on the,
Next. What do you mean?
On the, live stream, okay.
Alright, this is what made me have to reset last time. It shouldn't go past 21, hopefully. Oh, is that your stats for red?
For what?
What is that stats for?
This is the ratings. How many thumbs up I've gotten on it.
Oh, I thought that was reads.
This is the reads. And this
That's actually really... Well, okay, what's the top number on there?
180.
Oh, wow, that is a lot.
Grand total, right there.
Wow, I didn't know that had its own, like, website. I thought you were just on, like, Fan.
I am. I'm on both. And FanFiction's got a more impressive...
You don't realize how ridiculous that seems. Oh, crap! I always do that. Always. I'm
and
so
my
bad.
God, this is for the month.
You're
ever
so
stop
bad.
Check this? It does. Why? Okay, you need a proofread.
Why?
Oh, I guess while ladder is a word, it is not the one you wanted there. Later is.
Okay, what are those
that's
the stats for
fanfic? No one's commented. Yes, that.
What are the numbers on that?
This is views versus hits, which means they actually differentiate between whether a person's reading just a chapter or multiple chapters. Do you want the grand total of this, Micah?
Yeah. Give me a sec. I gotta do this glitch first, and it's not an easy glitch. Oh, come on! There we go.
Oh, wait till you get to a loading screen.
I actually discovered one of the toughest glitches in the game, but it skips, like, tons of time open. The loading screen's not gonna be for another 6 minutes, at least.
Yeah. Well, 14,312 views collectively.
Nice.
28 faves, 36 alerts.
3. Come on, get down there, Snowcone.
Top view for one chapter is chapter 1, 2,264. Lowest view count is currently 113. And 55 reviews.
Oh shoot, I messed that up. Oh no. There we go.
You said I don't realize how incredibly big this is? Or something? Should you try to elaborate?
Give me a sec. Oh, this is gonna suck. I hate this part so much. Oh my gosh. Get on the ice cube, Taz.
Is this the glitch you were talking about, or...?
No, there's one really big glitch that comes later. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! There we go.
Is that...
That is a glitch, but that's... Technically speaking, it's WIT. Or working as intended. Ah, I missed it! Oh, well. Oh, shoot. Did he catch me? I can't see. Oh, I can't see. Oh, my gosh, I can't see. Why did I just get trolled so hard? That is a punching thing. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way. Oh my gosh, come on, man.
Bang my head into you.
Do you know how much a horse breaks the physics engine in Skyrim?
Oh. So, check this. You're about to see one of the most incredibly stupid breaks in the game.
Is
that what I just did?
What, avoiding the capture?
Yeah, you jump straight through the net. Also, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to be able to do this fast. Three,
take you?
What?
How long did you say this should take you?
Shouldn't take me much longer. There's only one more. There's this sign, and then there's the, last sign.
You still want to look at the screen?
Ah, yes, and I didn't get punched. Sweet. Alright. Oh, you know what? It'd probably be easier if I... Never mind, it doesn't matter. Oh. Well, that didn't work.
Do you want the legacy or normal?
Legacy or normal? What do you mean?
Story stats.
What's the difference?
The normal one just shows you this month. Legacy, I can click you to show you throughout time. Like, no data plot, just period views.
Okay, come on. Give me a second. Yes!
Did you intend for all that?
Yes. Oh, that's not good. Hey, come on. Alright. Now this involves... Oh, no! That was bad.
How bad are we talking?
It's fine. Oh, come on. Let me up. Oh, sweet. I'm ahead of my time.
Thank you very much.
I gotta get back out this way, though, because I don't have a timer.
What?
I'll get stuck if I go out the other way.
Really?
Ah, shoot. I was hoping that was gonna work, but it didn't. And I'm pretty sure you can't go up this way at all. Get owned. Yeah, without a little timer thing, you can't actually get back out the other way.
Why? So you're telling me the big glitch you discovered was...
Oh, no, it's not that. The big glitch I discovered is in the last level, and I don't actually use it in this run because it's only for 100%. Because I don't need it otherwise. Screw that.
It's not really a glitch.
Oh, shoot! Ah, I messed up. Yeah, it is.
What are you trying to do?
You're not supposed to be able to do that, in case you didn't know that, Stefan.
Do what?
Get... where I went without going that way. Well, there goes my entire being ahead of time, like I said. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
And you didn't make the
sound. I didn't jump. I didn't think I needed to. It's fine. I'll be fine.
But yeah,
as long as I don't get caught. Okay, there we go. I'm good. Oh, shoot. That was almost really bad.
That peak of 80 views and 14 visitors.
Oh, come on. That's actually really good.
What, that?
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to know the peak for November?
There we go, and I got that jump. Sweet. Perfect.
For November, I had a peak of 341 views, 67 visitors.
Wait, come on. Don't want to see the cutscene. Almost. Got it. Sweet.
This was November.
Okay.
41 and
from now on, I should be fine. Like, I shouldn't have to worry about seriously anything. There's only, like, I don't know, a couple of glitches that should be even remotely tough. Most of them are pretty easy, though.
Cool. But yeah.
Nothing.
So you said 80 and 17 were sweet?
80 is pretty sweet.
341 and 67.
Dang. Oh, no, I should have skipped that. I'm so scrubby. Why did it put me all the way over there? It always puts me in front of the machine, and this time it didn't do that. Come on.
But yeah, why is that good?
This is the worst game ever.
I'm so good. What makes this so...
What makes what so what?
The views I'm getting so...
Well, I'm used to views being... Like, I'm used to view hours is what I'm used to.
Not only that, you're used to, live stream, not fanfic. You don't know how big some of these stories can get, do you?
But I'm not really sure how big the websites are, though, so that's the biggest thing.
There's stories out there with... this must be like your least favorite thing to do?
Oh my gosh, because it takes forever, and there's really no speeding it up. Like there's no tricks, there's nothing. It's just get lucky, and that's pretty much about it.
There are stories out there with 1,000 to 10,000 reviews.
Oh, come on.
I have 55. So what's your goal for this? Like,
oh, it should be about 2 hours, 5 minutes.
No, I mean this bit.
Oh, this bit? I think I wrote 5. And I think that's... Oh, I wrote 4. I would have to be incredibly lucky to actually get 4. Oh my gosh, I've never had it go this fast before.
What?
This elephant never goes this fast. Let him pass, you freaking ball of fur.
You mean Gossamer?
Is that what his name is?
Yeah, that's Gossamer.
Oh my gosh, I have never had this much trouble with this stupid boss.
Screw up, Gossamer!
Wow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm honestly impressed with you so far. That was a close one.
Yeah, I know. I didn't actually expect that to work. This doesn't make any sense. I didn't even know it could actually go this fast.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
It's Pong.
Yeah, it's not supposed to do this. I guarantee it. Finally!
Oh, people are watching
this. This trolls me so hard sometimes.
People watching this are going to love how frustrated you got.
That's because that was the dumbest thing ever. That never happens. I've never, ever had that happen. I've had it where I gotten it in like 3 before, which is way cooler than that. Having it go that late is not cool. That's just bad luck, to be entirely honest. Go back. Nobody loves you, elephant.
Is that what you're going to tell your children?
What I'm going to tell everybody is red fur monsters suck.
Gossamer!
I don't care. Yes! Okay, that's acceptable. If he gave me that, it's fine.
His name is Gossamer.
I don't care. I will forever call him Red Fur Monster because he's a jerk. And if he's gonna troll me like that, then he deserves to be called Red Fur Monster.
He's just a kid!
No, he's not. Not in this one, he isn't.
True. In this one, he's just Gossamer the Monster.
Get scared.
I'm going to spawn.
Come on, come on, come on. Aww.
No, you're mad at me.
Welcome back, bro.
It's a bet.
Yes.
Okay, I bet you a pie.
What kind of pie?
Oh man, bad luck, bad luck.
Wow, what kind of pie do you like?
I was hoping to be done by now.
I bet you an apple pie. I won't do well on my final.
Yes, okay, good. Alright. I'm gonna hit my loading screen.
Do I make it one
fun? I can't make anything. I lit water on fire, so you're hungry.
Okay. Pops. If Emmy passes her final, she owes me a pie. If she doesn't, I owe her a pie.
Because?
We made a bet.
I told him I would bet him a pie if I didn't do it.
Which, however, you still have to try your best, so no flunking on purpose.
Okay, I don't think I would flunk. Actually, flunking on purpose for a pie doesn't sound half bad.
Oh, shoot.
There's a son not done what they have
got to. No. So, did you finish off 6?
I'm almost at the end.
Just finish it off.
I can get bad luck here, but I don't think I'll ever fail it.
Sword. Oh, yes. I figured that'd be one of the more emotionally depth.
Gate concrete. Oh, I guess I'm going to go concrete first. There's 3 on the ground floor, 4 in the towers. I'm gonna
4 in the towers?
4 in the towers, 3 in the ground floor.
It sounds like you said 4.
Because I did, but it doesn't matter. The first one
Do you have anyone watching you live?
No. I don't.
Twitch.tv/Jove?
Jovani, spelled with 2 E's. Because some jerk face took a single E. The first,
He needs to learn a little bit about marketing.
Why?
I wonder when nobody's coming to my shop. You knew it was open?
Yes!
Oh!
Yes! What am I supposed to do? There's nothing
that.
You can do.
I loved writing that. It was just one of those. Of course no one knew it was open. I mean, it was one of those. You could totally logistically believe that, right? Like, something he would forget to do.
Yeah, well, he's mechanical-minded, not business-minded.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Come on. So what do you think of 5 and 6?
Oh my gosh, Gate, why you troll me?
I like favorite
other
part.
Than the random...
There we go, yes!
Because you're spelling.
That was a really good run.
The poker night, how'd that go?
I like the poker night. I also, you have some really good one-liners, and I think I heard Miles telling you the same thing.
It's, I can come up with brilliant one-liners if I get the proper situation.
Like, you're saying, okay, I'm not dealing with that.
I really like that.
That was almost really bad.
That was perfect. It's like, okay. Well, it's one of those, if you think about it, it makes sense, right?
It's like what I do at my office when something bad's going on. Hold on, what? I just would like to remind everyone that this is not my fault.
Oh, yeah, it's one of those.
Oh my gosh, toughest bug ever.
And this is the guy I kind of have to deal with on a near daily basis. Any questions? That's a two-liner, but still. When you actually get to that section of the story, you will understand just why it is so hilarious.
Better homework if you're not texting.
I've decided that if I stare at this blank page long enough, it'll do my homework for
me. It'll fill itself out?
Yeah!
Strangely enough, that doesn't work. Well, unless you
have you tried it?
Yes, many times. I've tried it at work before. If I stare at this page long enough, maybe all those things will fill themselves in. No. Although I did manage to fill out a section or something, I didn't need to, and then go about erasing it all. That was really cool.
That's
I don't actually know how on earth you're actually supposed to use it correctly.
I'll focus.
I'm sorry. Focus power.
Hold on.
So.
Okay.
There we go.
Whatever.
Chapter 5. The Infectious
Slides. I need to look up before now. No wonder I have my
I'm actually talking with the guy who created them right now. And it's on that.
I thought Miles created Squares.
No, he created Nimbus.
Nimbus, that's the one.
And
he needs thicker lines, by the way.
What?
He needs significantly thicker lines.
Nimbus?
No, whatever. Whoever's
Miles
drawing.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said it was another dude.
No, it's Miles.
Miles said Matrix created Solaris.
Which you haven't seen, because that's not a picture. It's a,
Miles hasn't drawn the guy because he doesn't know.
Yeah.
I can I'm actually talking with Solaris' creator right now.
Mm-hmm.
And he's asked me to do some interesting things to his character. I'm not going to tell you, it'll spoil the story.
But suitable.
Stop hiccuping.
Oh, yes. Okay. So he has a one he's running himself.
Scumbag
started it up and then dropped it down. Personally, I don't blame him. But one of the things you never do is a Mary or Gary Stu. A Mary Lou or a Gary Stu.
What the heck is that?
You bring in, like in this case, you bring in an Alicorn character who can defeat Celestia and Luna combined.
No.
Yeah, do that. That's a Gary Stu. Or Mary Lou.
Where did those names come from?
I think that was the first character to have done that was named Gary Stu. Or Mary Lou.
Well, that's the failure of many a...
good author, yes.
Well, no, in anime or anything else, is when they finally defeat the big... go with Naruto. A lot of Naruto's wins are just barely wins, and in some cases, one could argue lucky.
Hi.
That's good.
Keep it.
But that means that he is not...
unbeatable.
Right. And
well, that
the best part about his is when he's most powerful, he's dangerous. And
it
can't stay that way.
If you notice, I tried my best to kind of keep Mecha on the safe side of powerful. It's like he's strong, but he's still... One of the things I'm going to really exaggerate...
Well, yeah, he had him knocked out in his first battle. Good move.
Yeah, one of the things I really intend to exaggerate...
Oh, no! Oh my gosh, that was almost so catastrophically bad.
He is going to fight in a true scouts manner. Like, if you notice so far, he's kind of just charged in. But, I mean, he had to. A rabid manticore, you don't...
What a beautiful ringtone.
Is that seriously your ringtone?
Hi, Mom!
It's this next upcoming battle, he's not going to be running out the face, because he's got plenty of front fighters, so he can actually do what he wants to do. The scouts for
him. Hi, I'm doing math.
A.K.A. assassination.
Yeah.
Sneaking up behind... But,
why you hiccup, Taz? Why you
the
hiccup?
Main reason he seems so powerful-ish for a scout. You recall his backstory, right?
No, it's okay.
That's
I'm
what
really
they're saying.
Come on, hiccup. There we go.
Survive 666 days.
Yeah.
You get why I think that number, right?
Yes. Oh, yeah, I got that.
No, I'm passed out. Exhausted.
And so it's, but I've had Miles keep track of me. He's like, yeah, you're right on the edge.
I think about 4.
And because lately, I'm trying to get him set up for the next step of his adventure, which is going to involve these.
Holy crap, that is not what I meant to do.
Getting water, and then I pass out in water whenever.
One of the ways you can do it is whenever he has to go after something that seemingly is more powerful.
Not really.
I
think I needed to
eat it. Oh, shoot. That was almost
bad. I have him by himself be that powerful.
Well, it's one of the things that's going to happen is, first of all, while they're in the mortal plane, they're significantly weaker. He's going to make that comment. The other is, I'm also doing the prequel. Like the actual prequel.
Kind of debating. Can I, like, text you in, like, 10 minutes?
And he's going, yeah, that's what.
Okay, cool. Bye, Mom.
Like, any encounter, major encounter.
Okay, bye.
It's going to be with this team. Okay, that makes sense.
I'm a minute down right now. From
great predictions. Okay, full story. Is she coming to get you?
Huh?
Is she coming to get you? Or...
I don't know.
Just checking on
you. I think she was checking.
Okay, cool.
And then...
I don't know which one I was going to do next.
At some point.
It doesn't matter.
All right. Oh. Because I'm a good child. I love Jesus.
Wait, what is that
relevant? That's not in jeopardy to my knowledge. The bit where he's... one of the things I decided is, first of all, he's got to have a totally different character. Like, personality and such. But I've also decided...
Before he starts.
Like, in the prequel, before he gets into hell, he's got to have a totally different personality. Because something like that massively changes people.
Well, one of the easiest ones, it's a common change in those kind of things, is they start with lower confidence and they end with high confidence. He obviously has high confidence in this series.
Right.
That's one way you can...
Well, that's kind of a side effect of more insane, he doesn't care. If you don't care about the results, then why would you...
Well, that's also a good, you know, like you said.
Well, anyways, the way I'm looking at it is I've taken a couple of his bigger traits, like his no-care attitude that can give him confidence, throw that in a different character. Does he come off cocky?
You know what? No, I don't need the...
Or, like, he...
Not
very
that.
Like, self-assured, but...
He comes across at the moment.
Oh, yes, I do.
Just more self-assured, not cocky.
It gets worse, I think, personally.
Oh, I've been reading this right now.
Yeah, he kind of gets a bit more insane later on.
I may be going a little bit slow.
But you talk, like, back-talking the princesses. Doesn't that seem a bit cocky?
Not for somebody who just came out of
it.
If it persists, it's
way down the line. It's one of those, he's good friends with them, so that,
great.
But anyways,
and that does change things.
Like I said, one of the things I'm doing is, I think I'm going to split his personality, his, like, modern personality is the best way to describe it, into the characters that he's working with in Squad 13, and then, you know, he picks up those traits as they die off.
Oh my gosh.
Because obviously none of them survive.
I can't answer that now.
What, your phone?
No, somebody's just Skyping me, and I don't have that many hands.
Do you want me to grow more?
Suck less.
I know who it is. Just answer it. Hit yes.
Answer.
You're a douche. I told you what? I was in the middle of streaming.
I hung up. I'm sorry.
Like, go look. You messed up my route. Now I'm
me too.
Now I'm like 30 seconds behind, you jerk.
Not even hello, you're a douche. Just, you're a douche.
He messed up my route.
I'm gonna have to remember that because I have a phone on my desk that actually tells me who's calling. And
what? I just unplugged it. How is there electricity running through
just
that?
To test the phones. So from now on, I should.
Oh, come on! Why would you hang up after that?
But yeah.
Call him a douche. What'd you expect?
I always do that.
So, like I said, I think that's gonna go with me.
What? Oh no, the battery!
One of the other things is. I kind of made it a point that everyone realizes.
I just got thrown off so bad.
Like, I literally just threw this out to make sure they understood. He is very, very obsessive of Trinity, mostly because of what happens. It's one of those. He's stuck in hell. He's got a squad with two.
Why did you hang up on me?
Very close to. He's about to pick day one of them while they're down there.
No, you messed me up because you called me. That was the problem. Not that... Not that we are in a call. Okay, this is like the toughest glitch. So let's see if I can get
but
it.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh no.
Oh, you still suck. So you've now read the
like
first
what?
Of five poker nights.
Mel, you're really loud.
Yes. Sorry. Up next is first we have.
That's been around for forever. Games.
Next is Big Mac. Gosh.
What?
Followed by Matt.
How much money are earbuds going for? Tell me.
I don't know.
Because
look up right now. I want to see how much money earbuds are.
It ended up as a running gag of sorts. By the second time, I just threw it out there because I thought it'd be fun.
Shoot, that's the rates. Yeah. Okay. I was worried I was going in the wrong order really fast.
Wait, you'll enjoy it.
Where's the invisibility?
All right.
Come on, like, get in the freaking ring!
Of those two chapters?
Taz, why are you so stupid?
There you go. No!
Well, honestly, what was your favorite part of those two chapters?
Oh shoot! Wrong way! It's
probably the one lighter. I'm not gonna deal with that.
So far, we're okay.
Malachi, I'm gonna give you this and I'm gonna have you read off my times instead of me constantly looking at it.
Okay, what should I be looking at?
Which one? It should be Maul or something like that.
I got Zoo, S-O-M-F.
Nobody's selling him?
Wile and Taz.
Okay. The furthest on the left should say,
Okay, I see. Yeah. S-O-M-F, Bank?
That's, this should be... What does it read as? Please don't turn off. No! Bad time. Bad time for that to happen.
S-A-M-F, Bank.
That's,
Monosinia.
Sam.
Smosinia.
This is the mall, whichever one that is.
Punchy, Granny.
What is it called?
I've got Bank, something, and Cooney.
Whichever one's not... What is the one that's something? Get on the freaking ledge!
Samsonian.
Oh, that's the, that's
oh, the... San Francisco.
Yeah, I'm in San Francisco. You're looking... What is the actual name of the mall? Lunningdale's. So either LD or Lunningdale's.
Lunningdale's is not on here.
What is... It should be the second one.
It's Bank? Yeah, that's, Samsonian.
Okay, what's the third one?
Cooney.
That's Looney, you genius.
Looney?
Yes, that says Looney.
L-O-O-N-I-N-G?
Looning. Loonington.
Oh, okay. Is that what you're currently on?
There you go. Yes, that is the one I'm currently on. What is it estimate for the oh, shoot! Is that third from the bottom? Did it say, Samsonian before that?
Yeah.
Shoot! I'm definitely... That's the wrong order.
You're gonna have to fix that later.
It doesn't matter. It should still be... I'm pretty sure they're the same time. Why can't I get up here?
Bank is either a 7 or a 9. Sims...
Get up there! Oh,
Samsian is 9. Looney is 12.
That doesn't surprise me. It's because I got trolled on this last time I did it. How am I supposed to get up there? Am I going the wrong way or something?
Hey, you're the speedrunner, not me.
Well, it's not working. Like, because... Yeah, I was going the wrong way. Go, Taz, go. I can't believe I did that.
So, yeah, this is going to take you a bit longer than,
No, 12 minutes is, a bad estimate anyways. Because that was when I totally got trolled on this, too. Alright, Oh, shoot. That's not me. Come on. Last one's in the corner. Wrong corner. And this one. There we go. Come on. Don't you buy keys for cheaper than that?
No, you buy keys for $2.50.
Funny. Why would they sell for $1.50 there then? That doesn't even make sense.
Those people are willing to sell. Because I'm about to sell my bank or my bank for 40 cents. Let's say I'm gonna see if I can get.
Come on. Let's face time continuum. Go all the way back. Come on, get in the hole, Taz! You're not that stupid.
Did you really just say get in the hole?
He didn't jump! He's like, I'm just gonna stare at this. What does it read after Looning? Oh, shoot, that's the wrong way. 12. Oh, that's not good.
12 is the estimate on winning.
Yeah, okay.
That's cool.
36, 46. Okay, then I'm significantly ahead of that split.
Yeah, you have it on 55.
I have it for 12, right?
Yeah, 12 on the split, 55 for the overall.
Okay, 12 on the split, so 34 plus 12 is 46, right?
Yeah.
I am significantly ahead of that. I'm at 42.50 right now, so I'll be at least three minutes ahead of that.
Cool. Hey, Dad, Mike has already shaved 3 minutes off his time. Excellent.
Yeah, because I did 8:25 on that split instead of being super long like what I estimated. Come on, load screen. Come here. Here, boy. And I got pretty trolled on that split, too.
Oh, you're only allowed to sell certain items.
Oh, shoot! It accidentally doubled my splits. How do I go back a split?
Oh!
9, 10. I don't know what to do.
Just let it run.
So much stuff that.
Just, don't do the split on this one.
Then all my splits are messed up. I need my splits. I just messed up my time though, because I stood there for a cutscene for a little bit. Trying to fix my splits. It's okay, because I'm about to hit a. What is my hotkeys? Previous segment. Oh. Come on!
Oh my gosh. Guess how much a salvage vehicle supply is going for?
Way too much.
$20. You're stupid enough to buy it.
Okay, now my split's gonna be a little bit later than it actually was, but it'll be fine. I can't believe it's really that expensive.
What?
Manco crate. I wonder what would happen if I put $50 on the first earbuds.
It took you how long for the bank?
Can you not sell earbuds?
I don't know. I don't have earbuds.
Well, if I can, it's a lot of money to be made. Because I've seen people offer. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That was a hardcore troll right there.
Where did Indifferently Green go? I'm selling mine.
Alright, come on, come on. Don't troll me, don't troll me. Yes! Perfect first try. Heck yes. Oh, almost passed the door. That would have been really bad.
Someone bought it. I got 40 cents. Woo!
What are you going to buy with 40 cents?
Well, now I have $4.81. I just need another 20 cents and I can go buy something. Buy a video game.
What are you gonna buy for that cheap?
I can buy...
Alien Swarm?
No.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why are you trolling me?
The game of the night. It caps the pressures.
Oh, you almost have enough for that?
Almost. I don't know if
are
it's
you alright?
It's, I don't think it is. Oh no, come on, come on!
It sounds like a mouse is coughing.
Oh no! I missed my timer.
I'm fine, thank you.
Whatever, nothing I can do.
Are you alright?
No, she's dead, actually.
Does that not sound like a mouse coughing? Like, you hear that, right?
Yeah.
What? Does that not sound like a mouse coughing?
You jerk. It's too late for that.
Oh,
well.
So he's choking on a mouse. I'm not trying to make it worse, but you sound like a mouse.
Thanks. I think. I think that's a compliment.
Hey, go
I feel high.
3 cents.
3 cents?
Are you sure that's the best thing to say over the internet?
Or 30.
I feel high.
That's really good. You should buy that.
I am so excited.
Buy low, sell high. Oh my gosh. Stop pushing it off the sink.
Do you know how odd it is to see?
It's because Taz is really trolly. Like, he just hates me or something.
Yes, Micah the cartoon character's hate you. 64.
Oh, come on.
Okay, I gotta watch this in real time, because otherwise I'm gonna get so confused.
Go down. There we go. Yeah, you just camp it out. I bet there's gonna be people botting, instantly buying anything really cheap.
For what? What's your first plan?
Team Fortress 2, there's a now shop in it.
Okay, no, there's no shop in it. It's on Steam. It's under community.
Oh, it's on Steam? Don't you dare troll me again, you orange piece! Every time! Every time that one trolls me.
Yeah, they're selling Manko supply crates at 2 cents, but I have like 20 of them, so I can...
That's 40 cents.
Awesome.
If you get another one. Oh, come on. If I get good luck, I'll be able to... Oh, shoot. Get out of the way. No. No good luck for me. Oh, come on.
What? I think the problem is, though, you can't see what number it is.
Yeah, you can.
I can't see it.
No! No! Ah! No, read the description.
Right.
I cannot believe that just happened. What bad luck.
Wait a minute, this is a little bit weird. Team Fortress 2 fee, 10%. Steam transaction fee, 5%. Which is 1 cent.
Oh snap, man, they took a whole penny from you. Whatever shall you do?
I didn't buy it. But I'm just
donate it to a home.
At their fees and whatnot. I'm like, ooh, this does not look good.
Come on, get land on the key. Ah, yes, perfect! I love when I land on this. Alright, if I can hold it perfect on here. Come on, come on. Perfect.
Are you supposed to be able
that is
to do
really
that?
Hard to do. No, you're not. But it goes significantly faster than having to actually push against it. Get out of my way! And then get this one. Come on. Okay. Can't skip this cutscene, which is super lame. But it's not the longest cutscene in the game. You know what, I actually need to go that way.
Sell this for 2 cents. I agree to terms and service. Okay, put up for sale. Okay.
Malachi, can you write down 43:24 for me, please? That's the time for Looningdale.
Okay.
But I accidentally missed it. Oh, come on! Okay, time for the worst freaking thing ever. Come on, come on. Brr. Biggest piece of garbage right here.
How was that, 43:24?
43:35. Something like that.
You can always look through the video again later.
Yeah.
Dad's just watching your anime. I'm watching you. Why am I watching? So you can get your view hours up.
Yeah. Now the more people I have, the higher I come up on the list. More likely the other people watch. This is so bad. Be better at scrubbing floors, dang it.
Do you actually have to scrub it, or...?
Yes, you have to get it to 100%. This is by far the worst of all the wanted signs. And it can also frickin' suck a lot.
Because what happens if you miss just like a little...
If you, it doesn't... No. It counts 100% as not 100%.
No.
Like, see?
It's not a find a pixel.
Oh my gosh, I would shoot something if it made me go pixel by pixel. Come on, get off! There we go. Ah, wrong way! There we go. There's my name. Stupid fatty. Ah!
Whoa. Gordon, how long would it take for 100% on you?
How long would it take for 100%?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the wrong way. I actually took a slower path than I should have taken. Okay, well, I fell, so I might as well take the fast path now. For a 100%?
Yeah.
Would take significantly longer. More importantly, I don't have it routed.
Not in game. Doesn't matter if you can't trade it.
I think it's kind of weird you can't do it in game, but...
What?
There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, almost, almost, almost. And I'm good. Okay, sweet. That was actually a lot faster than I thought it was going to be, too. Why does it keep skipping Looningdale? Right, it's not. Never mind, it wasn't. Come on, loading screen. What does it say at the end of the last split? What's its guess?
You mean the overall?
The before cutscene number 2.
55.
55?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm at 53:30. Ow! Took you long enough.
My stuff was fucked up.
I'm working on a world record, scrub. Taz wanted. You can go watch it. I kind of screwed up on my splits, though.
I'm trying.
Yes. Yeah, you sell your stuff.
Yeah.
You have a key fortress to sell it. For monies.
For all to monies.
Is this what you're counting as cutscene 2?
Yes, this is cutscene 2 right here. It's actually a boss battle.
58 minutes.
Controller.
For...
That your total, like you have.
Oh my gosh,
3 minutes.
Oh, Daffy, you douche.
Daffy is a douche. No, I'm just trying to get douche my controls.
Of course, Daffy's a douche.
That's why you use a controller. Oh, come on!
Anytime I never use this
controller. No, 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 no! Oh.
So I'm on an empty server.
Oh, come on.
If the other battlefield was
get the button. Oh my gosh. Get the button, Taz. You should watch this, dude.
Seriously.
Taz hates you.
I was so much smoother.
Oh yeah, of course. You're not... It'd be retarded to think that flying would be smooth with the keyboard ever. Stop. Stop.
If I realized it was this nice, I would have switched over a long time.
Oh, that's the wrong one.
What? Did you? Did I? I played it.
You can sell your stuff on there, though. Yeah, you can sell it for monies. Yes, it'll give you real monies.
I can use real monies.
Yeah, you're gonna get screwed over.
Everybody can get real monies.
Ooh.
Unless Daffy turns into, like, the most amazing player in the world, I won that. Sweet. Okay, I finished it. Alright, come on, come on, come on. I'm almost done with this. It's funny, the last 3 levels of the last zone are actually the easiest, in my opinion.
58. Yeah, you're still...
58? Oh, sweet! That was 56:30. I'm like 2 seconds ahead, or 2 minutes ahead of what I thought it was going to be. Really, really good. It's not breaking, it's setting.
You got 10 minutes on this.
There's no world record at the moment?
There's currently no world record, yes.
I need to watch your stream.
Well, no, there is a world record. It's
no,
whatever you come up with.
It's whatever I hit, yeah. It's probably going to be 2 hours, 5 minutes, and I'm already an hour in, so.
So, I got it.
So, Mike's going to hold a world record soon.
That was supposed to be.
You know it's going to be easily broken by whoever.
Does it smell like piss? Because that's what our lower band suits smell like. I'm being serious. Yeah. Ask anybody that's in the lower band. They complain about that. Oh, nice.
I knew.
Oh wait, Cameron, you know what the lower band suits smell like. You had to wear them.
Screw this, I'm playing Sonic.
Just keep it open and I get a viewer and I'll be fine with that. Yay, I have a third viewer. As soon as this is done, I'm putting this up on Netflix. Or not Netflix. Yes, I'm gonna put it up on Netflix. Oh, what? That never happens! Oh, I got netted right away.
Yup.
What? I'm getting trolled so hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the...
I knew the run couldn't last this long. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh! What?
Shit.
Dang it, Taz.
You know what I forgot to do?
What?
I forgot to send the previous one. Now I'm stuck on the
Oh, I'm getting owned so hard.
Why does Canada have so much uranium?
What? What did you just say?
Canada. It has a ton of uranium. You didn't know that?
Justin Bieber.
Oh, did you hear they started a thorium processing thing? No.
Wait, really?
Oh my gosh. This is one of the biggest game-breaking things ever. Check this out. Oh, actually, it's not yet. I have to do this one first.
What was that about thorium?
They're making a thorium nuclear reactor, or they made one, and they're doing a 4-year test of it.
Where?
I think it's Russia, because they're the only people with enough guts to do whatever they want.
Well, also true. The only country where to be fat is very, very beautiful.
Chernobyl. You know what? That was retarded, and you know it.
What?
Chernobyl was pure BS.
Oh, no, Chernobyl was breaking. Okay. Quick question. How many...
This is the suckiest part. You can't speed this up at all. If you could find a skip for this, you would be super freaking fast.
How many safety procedures do you think they violated that day?
Probably way too many.
None. They were suspended for the day.
What?
Safety procedures were suspended for the day.
Malachi, they want you to wave.
Why? There. Are they happy?
No.
I'm not.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. There we go, come on, can I get this without breaking once? Oh, yes! One. Wait for the cutscene, otherwise I'm screwed. Yes! Okay, that's really good. That should save like 30 seconds from my original timer.
But, yeah, no. They violated, technically, no safety procedures for Chernobyl.
Turn around! There we go.
Did you know that, Dad?
Oh my gosh, come on, come on.
I don't think he's paying attention.
Come on. This is awkward, because to teleport I have to use a porta potty. Alright, here's the biggest game breaking thing ever. This skips about 2 minutes.
Question. Do you know how many safety procedures were violated with Chernobyl? No.
Malika, you're missing it.
No.
I just skipped 2 minutes of the entire game.
Because they were suspended.
Oh, that's right.
Which is what caused Chernobyl.
Yeah.
They suspended their safety procedures because they wanted to get a specific test done.
Yes, yeah. They're behind.
All right, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I missed it. Oh, wait. Maybe. Nope. Gonna have to take the long
way.
What the crap was that, Cameron?
My right
mind over here. Oh, shoot.
Right mind. So this one.
Oh, wow, you're a really bad flyer,
yeah.
Dude.
Hello.
You got a minute, it's a lot smoother, though.
If I was blonde right now, you could make a movie.
What? Who says you can't? All we have to do is dye your hair blonde.
I don't really want blonde hair. It wouldn't look pretty.
And this is the,
It pops. There's a sip,
like, for the last-ish level. It's hard to explain.
The Motherland Calls. It's the tallest non-religious...
Ah, what is the next split that I'm supposed to go to?
One.
Malachi, I need you to read this for me. Grab that sticky note that's in front of me. Tell me what the next thing I'm supposed to hit is.
From Holland?
No, from me.
For me?
Really strong.
In front of me, there's something I need you to read.
This?
Yeah, what does this say that I'm supposed to grab after Attic?
Cartoon strip mine, Taz Haunted.
Taz Haunted.
Okay, pumpkin chair, stained glass, doll, tracks,
okay,
attic, pie.
Chair, stained glass,
well, yeah,
gong, attic,
Tricks. Tracks.
That's cool.
T-R-A-X. Ah, shoot.
I was wrong then. Bugger.
That's cool.
Oh, well.
It's a goal.
Shut up.
I already have my task.
Tracks, attic, high.
It goes tracks, attic, mine?
Tracks, attic, high. It says high.
Okay, that's because it's a really stupid one.
It's supposed to be for the military.
Screw that, what? Dude. That's nasty.
What?
Oh, shoot. Come on, don't mess this up.
Why I got my passport in the first place.
Oh, yeah.
Bow ties are
stupid. I need a passport.
Get up.
Especially if I want to get good friends.
No, the doctor who I like didn't have a
bow tie. I want to go to bed. I want to get a passport for that, but I still can't.
Wait, I don't think he did.
Bet.
College student.
Hey, Dad, is my favorite doctor, did he have a bow tie?
What?
Did my favorite doctor have a bow tie?
Not sure. Don't know which one you're favorite.
It was the one we started watching on.
Oh! Wait, first one, the guy who had, like, the shaved head?
I think his name was Matt Stone. Something like that.
Or are you talking, sure. Are you talking about the 10th, 11th, or 9th?
Are you sure? Because one of them has a really...
The 11th has the bow tie.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure not all of them.
We opened with the 9th. Because he's the only one who's done one season.
Wait, I need you to be quiet really quick.
Okay. I think the one he wants is the 10th.
Yeah. It was not the
10th. I love the 10th.
Alright, after this, I gotta be really careful. Which side does it go? Which side?
Is that surprising?
Oh, there we go. Okay, I can dodge.
Yes, because this is Chalupa.
See, you cannot judge.
Oh, shit.
No, I made that up.
Oh. Alright, there we go. I can't believe I missed that.
What, my password? No.
I didn't stop. Okay. There's the exit.
What was I trying to tell Micah?
Something about someone.
Something about Doctor Who.
Oh, yeah. Are you talking about the 10th Doctor?
The 11th is really?
Has the bow tie. We actually started with the 9th, but he only did a season.
Is it good now?
I never know where to shop with that TV show.
We probably watched the 10th Doctor, though.
I thought who is the most recent one?
Most recent is the 11th.
Okay, this is the suckiest part ever.
And he's got the
Yeah, I like the 10th one. Oh, shoot. Come on! I just got trolled.
Can't blame you. He is by far the superior doctor. Although, the 11th isn't bad. He's married. What?
Get up.
There's numbers on my paper.
No, I can't believe it just did that to me.
God damn it. Now that I'm really around this circuit, I can't get good practice.
Because actual good players around. Okay, that's the last sign. Alright, come on.
They're clan members.
Alright, come on. If I get lucky. Yes! Alright, that is what I was hoping for. Perfect. That is exactly what I. Get over the fence, Taz. Get over the fence!
Don't go over the fence, Taz.
Alright, sweet. Malachi, what does the timer after Taz Haunted say?
Taz Haunted says 68.
Okay,
that's a minute an hour 8 minutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Shit, you know
I am now split. Officially 3 minutes ahead of my splits.
I just got unrecognized.
You could actually do the splits.
That happened a while ago.
Yeah, I know.
I meant to do that.
No, he's not talking to me.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting to it, but it looks like we'll be a lot less.
I know, I think I might. We'll see. It depends. A lot of stuff can go wrong. Especially with the last boss. The last boss is absolutely the most irritating thing ever invented. The entire last zone, with the exception of Sam, is incredibly stupid.
Unless it takes you like 45 minutes to do it, I don't think so.
I think I have some too, probably. And I'll be glad about that. But I know I can improve on this time a lot. Alright,
Take practice.
And I got squished, which always happens. Well.
Yeah, Micah, sometime soon you'll be getting an email from Steam saying I bought the DLC for Sonic Adventure 2.
You couldn't say no to it?
I couldn't. I want the Chao Karate.
Oh, fair enough. Okay, I'll give you that.
What,
don't Chao squish karate? Me, train. Don't squish me. Yes.
Ow. So tell me more about this getting the release of the FP shit. Alright, so what you need to do is that you go to Steam.
Hire.
It's a shit.
watch you like a
No, it's just no links. Download. You click on an item on the very bottom of the description should say sell. Click that and you set a price.
Okay, come on, come on.
I mean like when you look at
dang it!
No, it just goes straight to your Steam wallet.
Yeah, so it's only spendable on Steam games. Not that that should be a problem, because I know people...
I mean, it's not a huge problem, but still.
You're getting this off of free video game.
Yeah, I wouldn't argue. I didn't get it for free either.
I bought it. It was actually in here.
So I'm getting money off of a free game.
So, wait, I want to make sure I got this clear. You say it's worth it to spend $3 just for Chow Karate.
Yes. And if it works online, then it's even worth it even more.
I'll have to double check on that.
Alright, let's see. Wow, hold up, I'm already one third done of the third level.
Wow. What is this Steam version? Oh, yeah, I know.
Where did I add so much time?
Yeah,
what? Malachi, what does it say for my time? There's no way I added this right.
What? Haunt, Granny?
Yeah, what does it say for those? Like,
for Granny, it says split 5, overall 77.
Can you make sure all my math is correct? Like, did I add splits wrong? 7,
14, 21, 25.
Because that seems ridiculously fast. Oh my gosh, come on, Tess.
43. Actually, you forgot to add one on the Kooning. Kooning is... No, wait. Never mind. Sorry. 55, 58, 68. Yeah. Yeah, you did.
I knew something was off. There's no way.
It shouldn't be 5 and 77. It should be 5 and 72.
So how much...
I'm redoing the math now.
How much faster is these supposed to be? Because these splits are going to be off past here. Alright, come on. Oh, have you ever put anything in your Steam wallet? Then it's probably going to say you don't have one.
I've never heard of it.
Yeah, you added 5 minutes. Because I got you at 2 hours even.
Okay, well, if I'm only off by 5 minutes, it's not that big of a deal.
Yeah.
Alright, this is the weirdest one. So, for this one, I gotta destroy the Taz sign here, and then for the one after it is the water tower, I have to do a spin jump across a wall, and then get punched into it. Oh no! That was not what I wanted to happen. That was not even close to what I wanted. It's actually really funny because it freaks out the game and it turns the entire water tower invisible. Yeah, it's really funny if I can get it to work right. It'll just kind of require it, I don't know, working right. There we go.
Yeah, to use the Steam wallet, I must first have...
A Steam wallet?
Money. So I can't use it.
Well, you have to put... Oh, shoot. I was almost really bad. No. Oh, that was so bad. No. Like, he doesn't have $5, like, at all. Yes! See, check it out. Look at that glitch. Look at that. That is so stupid. It turned me invisible. See?
It's a little bit of lag here. Yeah, that's all right.
Oh, shoot. Ah, shoot, Malachi!
What?
What am I supposed to go next? Rails, tunnel, light. Oh, that's the cartoon strip mine. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, okay, all I have left is the last one, which I'm totally... Okay! Okay, this is actually one of the tougher glitches in the game. Because you're not supposed to be able to do this, not even close to this. There we go, yes! Alright, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's done. This is the last Taz sign that I gotta blow up, and then I leave the level. And then I'm 2/3 done. Hey Malachi, what does the timer say after,
after the mine?
Granny Canyon.
Granny? 72.
Wait a second. Does it go Granny Canyon?
Granny Canyon takes 5 minutes. 72.
Hold up. Oh, wow. Granny Canyon takes 5 minutes? No, it doesn't.
Actually, I think it did take 5 minutes.
It took about 6 minutes. No, it took about 7, dude. Oh, shoot. And come on. Hit that loading screen. You said 72?
Yeah.
I'm 1 minute ahead of my split. Oh, well. How much does Cartoon Strip Mine say it's going to take?
Strip Mine? 15.
Yeah, it depends. I might get really lucky or I might get really unlucky. As I go the wrong way. If 15 minutes would still only put me at 130. That should put me at 90, right? If the cartoon strip line takes 15 minutes.
What? That brings you to 87.
And then how long do I estimate the next parts to take?
6 minutes for the cutscene, 15 for the signs, 4 for Sam, 8 for Tweety.
I probably can shrink Tweety if I get really good luck. It depends on the RNG I get from the second and third phase. The first phase is easy. Like, easy. But the second and third are incredibly troll-like. Especially if I get bad luck on the second one and miss. Okay, I start with the underground stuff. Actually, I really want to get... Here, I'm going to get the explosives done first. Although this music reminds me of Sarge's Heroes. If you can hear it at all, I don't know.
Yeah, I need to sync the screen.
Yeah, the level, this music level is incredibly similar to Sarge's Heroes. It's really creepy.
You like the, like, you have like a 5 second lag, so basically I hear it. After you finish talking, then your stream starts talking.
I'm actually doing an entirely different route than I originally did. And I have absolute... Whoa, what the crap did I do? I, like, broke it.
Charge my chow! Charge!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just got the worst luck ever. Oh, well, at least I ate the dynamite now, so I don't have to worry about it later. Alright, come on. Oh, come on, get up there. Alright. So, this can be, like, literally the worst part of the run. If I mess up... Ow. That is the first time I've ever had that happen to me. If I mess up here, I'm screwed. Like, this will literally waste tons of time.
Emily. Or Emmy.
And you're gonna understand why I hate this part, so I'm gonna have to...
As they spike to the death.
Serious time, please.
What?
Serious time. It needs to be quiet, please.
Oh, but there's chow.
Shh. Alright, well, like I said, this can literally cost me, like, anywhere from, like, 2 to 3 minutes if I mess it up.
Don't mess up.
So just be quiet.
Don't mess up.
If I mess up, I'm gonna punch you in the face, Cameron.
That's Jesse.
I hate both of you. Just FYI.
Hi.
I wish you guys shut up now.
Oh.
Please, thanks. Not you, Emmy. Them.
I know.
No, you two.
Shut up. You don't even know who Emmy is, Cameron. Or not Cameron, Jesse.
Oh, Jesse met me once.
You've never met Jesse.
No, okay. Wait, what was it? Oh, yeah. You said that was before. So you were all, Jesse, you better shut up.
He's not in South Korea now.
Hell,
no, he's not. No, he isn't.
Come on.
Get that stupid Korean sign.
That's a Korean.
Yes. There we go. You should feel hated, Jesse.
Sounds
high
for me.
You know what? Fuck you, whoever.
Is that a threat or a promise, Jesse?
It's a promise.
Yes. Okay. Sweet. Oh no. Oh. Oh my gosh, I was so worried I was gonna mess that up.
Watch out that monkey.
Alright, there what monkey? There is no monkey. Shut up!
Definitely
there, I skip all the monkeys in the game. I don't even use any of the monkeys. Nobody loves you guys. You're whatever, it's fine. I'm done with the toughest part.
I love you.
No, you don't. Come even on, you on. Don't love you.
Defeat Eggy.
Right, oh shoot. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna hit it needs to be this button, right? Yep, this button for the gum. It's because this part is split in two parts that it's so tough. Alright, can I get this glitch first try? Please let me get the glitch. Yes! Oh, shoot.
Yes.
Did I just mess this up? Shoot. Jesse, if you don't shut up, I'm going to punch you in the face.
Call that thing a face?
I don't care what that song is. Really? What the crap? I didn't know they actually played that on the radio. Okay, I was gonna say. Oh shoot! Yes. Oh no!
Dude,
I just got trolled so hard.
I'm in history, right? And my teacher says he wants to show us.
You're going down, Happy.
No, don't fall. Oh my gosh.
Knock him out. Come on.
Yes! Yes!
My chow is victorious! Micah, I just won the beginner chow dragon.
Why does your chow look like a boss?
Because I've given him a lot of dragon. Can't you tell? Yeah. Dragon claws, dragon horns, dragon feet, dragon wings.
Nice.
I think he might even have ripped dragon.
Come on. Yes! Finished with that part. Oh, I hate that part so much. Oh, no. Okay. I'm just gonna take the easy. Oh, come on, Taz. Shut up. I'm doing fine. You know what? I'm gonna punch you. I need to always have room for improvement. Really? No, 7 minutes have gone by. This is why my split says this takes 15 minutes, because this is the worst. No!
You screw up?
Oh, no! I didn't screw up. The game screwed me over.
How?
It decided that it was worthwhile to turn me into coins. Because, you know, screw me, right?
You're trying to break a world record.
Yeah, I know. Apparently, Taz does not want to have a world record. It's that imperative to him to not have a world record. Alright, come on.
If you're both grump noodles.
I'm not a grump noodle.
A grump noodle.
Shut off, Cameron. This is why no one loves you.
This is why
he's not a grump noodle.
Who just Skype messaged me?
Mom.
Rage, did you Skype message me, one of you two?
No, it wasn't me.
You promise? Alright, if I... Okay, so if what I did works better, I should actually gain a minute. Like, I should be a minute faster on this split, because I skipped a entire cutscene, and also I did not fall off this stupid part here. Like, if you fall off here, it costs so much time. Alright, come on. Yes! Sweet. I know, right? I'm too pro, bro. Alright, come on. This part sucks, though. I'm not gonna lie, it's really a lot of waiting for the stupidest thing. Sweet. Alright, come on. Right. Almost. There we go. And... Did I fall? Aw, sweet, I didn't fall! That's even better luck. Usually I fall there. And I fell. Whatever. It doesn't matter, because... Actually, I'm not even sure if you can do that without not falling. And then... Did he just fall into the water? Alright, come on, get this glitch first try. Please. Oh yeah, that was perfect. Sweet. Alright. Last time I did this, it took me like 9 minutes just for this section, and I already got also the another one that I usually don't have right now. Alright, let's see if it gives me the cutscene. Yes, I skipped the cutscene too! Okay, I'm definitely always gonna use that route from now on, because it skips a, like a 30-second cutscene. So like, there's absolutely no reason to not do it, other than it requires you starting on the worst freaking thing ever. Oh no, I need to do the rocket last. Don't let me fall into that hole. There we go. Alright, come on, come on, come at me. Yes! Sweet, you missed. Alright, and then past here, there's no way I can get caught, because there's physically nobody to catch me. Alright, this is a really tricky trick, though. Yes, got it. First try. Gotta love breaking the game, it's so fun.
Is that not that crap?
There's a lot of people in the background. There's my dad, there's my sister, and there's my brother.
I...
Well, it reminds me of I Ate Your Pie when he got the Paper Mario World record. He had his mom watching. Because why not? Huh. Alright, please don't fall, please don't fall.
Hey, come mom, on, let me watch you break the record.
I would say yes, dude. Could you imagine how awesome it is to get your son to have a world record? Yes! Okay, sweet, first try, no problem. As long as I don't fall here. There we go, I'm good. Come on, hit the light. Come on, Taz. Don't you troll me. Alright, that should be 6, right? Okay, whatever. Taz can go that way, it's fast. What? I don't know that broke that. Alright, yeah, that should be all. Wow! Punch me through a wall again. Alright, now I can either get really, really bad luck here, or really reasonable luck. My camera probably just went out. Okay, that's okay luck.
No, your camera's still there.
Okay. Well, my screen went black, so I was like, hmm.
Sorry, just you.
Oh, shoot. There we go. Oh, no! What the heck?! No, 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 no. Okay, that was okay. That was fine. That's fine. Because I got back in time. As long as I don't get caught on this next one, because that resets me all the way back. Don't hit me, robot. Don't hit me. Oh, sweet. Okay. I'm going to wait for this one to reset first. Because I don't trust it. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. That would have sucked really bad. I'm supposed to get... Okay, the drill is last. Good.
Eat. I commanded thee.
As long as I don't get trolled here. Come on, go away, electricity. Yes! Okay, I'm sweet. I'm done. Alright, I should hit these explosives, and it should be the last one.
Is that mine?
Yeah, this is the last one of the mine.
What you at?
What's the timer for it supposed to be?
87.
I'm at 85, so... Yes, come on, come on, let's see, does it open, does it open? I didn't skip anything, did I? Yes, okay, sweet, that's right. Then, yeah, I'm about a minute, maybe, ahead of it. Oh, yeah, this is the right way.
For Pete's sake, eat!
Oh, come on. Come on, Taz. Don't be a scum. Alright, there we go, there we go. Alright, come on. Let's get this timer.
Have you seen the movie where they have that?
Wow, I totally... And... Yes. And... timer. Yes! About 20 seconds ahead of that. How long does it say for this next split? 6 minutes?
It depends. The cutscene?
Yeah.
Yeah, 6.
It might take that long. The problem is it's very Bomberman-esque, and it's very, very slow. It's not done yet. I have to get the boss fight done. That's what the last thing is for. So I have a half hour to finish the boss, the signs, Tweety, and Sam. Come here, Sam. Come on. Where's your mom? He's so slow. I'm gonna wonder how long this split actually is, because I think I might have actually been, like, a little bit low on the split, because I went... There's actually literally no way to skip any of this. I've tried way too much. Are you kidding me? Way to troll me, Sam. Way to troll. There we go. There we go. Alright, come on. This is, like, hands down the slowest boss fight ever. Even slower than Elephant Pong, which trolled me immensely, by the way. If you get a chance, I'm gonna put this up on YouTube. Watch me totally get trolled the crap out of me from the stupid elephant. Come on, drop here, please drop here. Yes! You can skip the slow motion for most of the things, but this is actually one of the few ones you can. Like, it's physically impossible to skip slow motion here. It's kind of a bummer, to be entirely honest. I wonder if this is a crate. One of the crates, I can actually get the bomb to be placed literally inside of the crate. It's really weird. It's absolutely not that helpful, but it's really weird. Alright. Oh, shoot. That's the wrong one. You know what would be my dream? If I could glitch it to get it to go between those two crates. Oh, shoot! That was really bad. That wasted so much time. It might be this crate I can get it to. Nope. I don't even remember which crate it was. It's just like this random crate. It's just like, yeah, you can play. Oh, shoot! Why? That's not even cool, Sam. Not cool. Oh, I think it's this one. Maybe. Come on. Yeah, see, look! The TNT's literally inside the crate, so you can just stand right next to it. That's really nice. Alright, one more crate here. Oh, okay, this is not gonna take me 6 minutes. I thought it was going to, but it's definitely not going to. Oh, shoot! What I did not realize is I actually got this game confused with Taz Unleashed for a couple of levels. Mm-hmm. Alright, come on, Sam. Last crate. Alright, come on. I need to get this cutscene done. I win! Thank you! Cool story. Hey, come on. As soon as I hit the loading screen. There we go. Okay, yeah. Tazland Amazement Park. 1:30.
What's your time?
1:30. 90?
92. Or 87 was just for, after cutscene, 93.
93? Oh, sweet. I'm 3 minutes ahead of my guesstimate. I am absolutely fine with that. I might join you in playing that eventually.
What, this?
Yeah.
Oh, from what I can tell, you can't do online chat stuff.
Lame. Can you do online battle?
Maybe. Don't know. Didn't work well for me.
He's playing on Sonic Adventure 2. But. Which they finally released on Steam. Okay. Now, this one, I actually break the crap out of this level.
You don't just break this level. You break this.
I destroy this level. That's how broke I make it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that just happened. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. And I'll show you my super, like, insane glitch after this. Okay, let's go. Come on, get past these guys. Sweet, that's all I should need. Because I don't ever have to destroy these guys, ever. No! Oh, that could have been really bad.
Time for another Phoenix.
Down with Jim.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Are you actually done with geometry?
For now, yeah.
finishing the rest tomorrow night, splitting it. Because I don't. I'm either too brain.
Man, I wish tomorrow was Friday. After today, it's gonna feel like tomorrow's Friday.
I should totally go to school tomorrow with you guys.
Or the answer.
Why would you? There's nothing fun there.
What?
I've got people, I've got teachers I want to.
Alright, this is gonna be interesting, because there's actually a bunch of glitches in this.
Yeah, I'm about to start my
Nice! Alright, come on, come on.
I have Bill 10. I don't know if I'll get it.
So you get out of class for that? That's garbage.
What?
Hey, come on, come on. No, 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 no! Oh, that was almost really bad.
We got out of class.
Right. Depending on how lucky I get. Come on.
What the hell?
Jeez, Malachi. That escalated quickly. Please let me count. No, it resetted me back to the beginning. That's such crap.
There was
no I need to go run where I just see if I can find
I just got trolled so bad.
We all just hung out in the bank.
Oh, my foot fell asleep.
I will gladly take food for free any day.
It wasn't food.
So will I.
Depends on whether or not it's...
Fair enough. Where was it from?
Zapsters.
Never heard of it.
It's a sign.
Oh, that makes sense.
Wow, I didn't even do anything.
Wait, when did you live in the south?
Okay.
How south is Alabama? I'm not gonna lie.
Pretty darn.
I don't recall Alabama exactly. That's very vague. Oh my gosh. Did it really just do that to me? I never took geography, bro. Learn to be. Aw, oh, come on, dude. Why you troll me so hard?
Do you know where the Gulf of Mexico is?
Yes, I know where the Gulf of Mexico is, you jerk.
I know where Alabama is.
Alabama is not in the Gulf of Mexico.
It's close, though.
Okay, how... my knowledge of the South, Louisiana and Texas, that's all I got.
Serious?
Pretty much.
Surprise.
Why? I've never even taken geography because I've never cared enough. Man, I got trolled on this level. I don't have time to use my computer to look stuff up. I'm trying to get a world record here, bro.
Don't stop the record!
Yeah.
Stop believing.
He almost done with the signs.
That would be Al. There is an Al something in Canada. I just can't remember
Alberta?
What.
Alberta?
Alright, there you go. Alberta. Okay, this is about to be the most painful part. Like, I hate this part. The part I just finished was pretty bad, but this next part can absolutely destroy me and make me really upset if I get really bad luck on it. Come on, come on. Alright, the ropes are actually really easy, not gonna lie. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Come on, give me good timing. Alright. Come on, don't 4chan me. Don't 4chan me.
Don't like you?
Yes!
Where's my posters, faggot?
Got it, man. That is really good. I know. I didn't think I would get that.
Alright,
now this can also mess me up really bad, too. Come on, come on, come on, come on. If I get bad luck and I fall off of this, which sucks so bad, oh my gosh, that was the toughest jump right there. So I should be fine. Because if I mess up here, that's my own fault, and I'll feel really retarded, but it's my own fault.
They're there.
Right. One.
What?
I stabbed myself in the eye with a piece
Two.
Of paper.
Should be three,
I'm
three, three, three,
not
three, three.
Here right now. All right,
there we go. Whoa! How do we get five people? I know there's you, me, my brother. I'm absolutely fine with it. Yeah. I know him. And then who's the other one?
That's just Nightbot.
Oh, shoot. No, Nightbot doesn't count for a viewer.
It does.
That's all it says in chat. Oh, wait. I gotta get down here first. No. Oh, my gosh. Come on. Don't troll me. Wow. That never happens, but okay. Please don't get hit by the box. No, why you hit me? It's one of my friends. His name. Okay, yeah, I get punched in the face. Cool story, bro. No, he's cool. He's chill, bro. Chill.
Does he play League of Legends?
Yeah. Please, call me on the bridge.
That movement, summoners, League of Legends, wins 2, kills 22, most kills 18, assists 8.
Noki Tonks is his name in League of Legends. Alright, this is a really huge game-breaking glitch right here. I just skip one of the biggest annoying parts of the game and get straight to here instead because I decided, screw that, that game sucks. And then also the second part here, I skip an immensely slow part. You'll see it soon. As soon as I... Oh my gosh. No, did I really hit dynamite? Shoot, I can't believe I did that. Oh, you know what? No, I'm not going to use this monkey. Screw the monkey. Because the monkey's actually... No, the monkey's actually really useless. Like, if you want to see the most useless thing in the game, look at the monkey. Oh, come on!
Don't you dare say the monkey's useless.
Why, he is.
Not.
No! Why you do that to me?
That's what you get.
Alright, come on, come on. Here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh! That has never ever happened to me. What the heck, man? This is your fault. You cursed me, bro.
You're an idiot.
I just got trolled harder than I have ever been trolled. I have never hit any of those dynamites. Like, I have never once hit any of those dynamites. That is so stupid. Come on, jump that. Come on, don't hit the freaking dynamites. There we go, come on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! There we go. Okay. No, I didn't. Now I did on purpose, though. No, I did, because I wanted to clear my mouth from the fire. Otherwise, it gets in the way. Alright, this is the most peculiar glitch right ever right here. Check this out. So, this abuses the crap out of a spin jump. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Yeah, there we go.
That's cheating.
Isn't that awesome?
That is cheating. You're a cheater.
You know you're mad. Ah, come on, Dynamite. Why you troll me? I think Dynamite is the biggest time waster in this. If never hitting Dynamite, you would have so much better time on this. It's just almost impossible. And you can't skip this cutscene either. It's really irritating. Right. So to do this, I actually abused the crap out of the system. Okay. Let's see. If I get lucky, I can... Yeah! Check that out. Isn't that a fun glitch? It actually doesn't change anything. Shoot. There we go. Alright. Jump over the wall there. Hit the dizzy dial. And then jump on this. Here we go. Come on, come on. No! Why? Why Taz? Reset, I guess. As soon as the door closes, it'll reopen. I messed that up so bad. It's okay. I was expecting that at least once. This is a really tough trick to get. Come on. I don't need the cutscene. Why? What the heck?
Why is there a ring there?
What? Why is there a what where?
A ring on the top of a random platform.
I'm gonna get pushed off. Okay. I knew it!
Wanted to be.
Oh my gosh, this game is hating me so much right now. Apparently it doesn't like getting broken. Oh, what the heck? How did I do that? I wish I could repeat that. That was amazing. How did I do that? Okay. Wow, that is so much easier than the glitch I was doing before. Okay, come on, push me, push me. There we go. Ah, why am I so bad? I lost like a minute here, so much for getting sub two. What the heck? Does it change my camera that much? Hey, come on, don't show me this time, and I'll love you. Okay, come on, come on. Slam down. Yes, come on. Come on. No, no, no! Ah. What? Did you really? I'm getting absolutely destroyed right now, and I'm very upset.
What is this?
This is the one that's supposed to take 15 minutes.
And what are you up to?
15 minutes, and this is the second to last sign, so... Like, I shouldn't... Oh my gosh! I have never had this bad of luck. I got it second try on my practice of this. Oh my gosh, nice. And now it's gonna keep trashing me! Oh, I'm stuck! Oh! Oh my gosh! At least I know I can improve the time. Whatever. The normal way doesn't, like, work. You have to... It takes so long.
Oh, this doesn't seem to go on.
Shut your face! I'll do it half the normal way. As long... Oh, crap. You gotta be kidding me! Come on, what the heck, Taz? Like, what? Whatever. We're half the normal way, okay? Actually,
what?
This is entirely the normal
way. Trinity Blood.
As long as the door doesn't close, oh my gosh, this pile of wood gets in the way. Oh my gosh! Oh, I hate life. The normal way doesn't work. Yeah, I know. It's because apparently I'm just not supposed to get the world record. Because, you know, screw me, right? Hey, come on, come on. Okay, no, no, no. Don't crush me. Oh, come on. Alright, as long as I get this jump. No, oh, there we go. Okay, got it, got it, got it, got it. Finally! Oh my gosh. I'm gonna hope for some good luck on Sam and some good luck on Tweety. Just hope for really good luck on Sam and Tweety, because I can get sub 20 on both of them if I do this right. Malachi, what is it, Sam, my timer for Sam?
4.
Yeah, that's about right. And it says 8 for Tweety, right?
Yeah.
Wait. Aww. Screw me, right? These stupid logs. Don't hit me! Ah. Whatever. I still have no clue how you're actually... Oh! No! No!
What happened?
Oh, that was retarded. I have no clue how you're actually supposed to get this, by the way. All I know is I've always done it this way, and I'm 100% sure that's not the right way. I know, that was the dumbest thing I think I've ever done. I have never, ever done that. Ever. Alright, and then this glitch is still the most amazing time saver in the world. Like, you see over there how there's a bunch of crap and water and stuff? Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm skipping. Like, down there on the right. Oh, wait. Okay, one of this is a trick. So if I keep walking... No! Why?
Yeah.
die.
This game is absolutely hating me today. You know what? Screw the monkey. I'm never going anywhere near that freaking monkey. You notice how, if you go watch, there's only one other part that actually has the monkey in the game, and I entirely skip it because they're so slow.
The monkey?
Yes. Okay. Come on, give me the loading screen already so I can cry that I went to 18 instead of 15.
For which one, signs?
Disco Volcano. Sweet. I'm on to Sam.
Sam?
Yeah.
Alright, your time should be 108.
Oh, wow. Wait, what? I was exactly on par with that. Oh, you know what? It's because I saved 3 minutes from Wiley West.
Yup.
Alright, come on, Sam. Work with me here, bro. Work with me. Go, Sam, go. Don't be a douche, Sam. Go, 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 go. Yes! Perfect, 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 perfect. Okay, alright. Now what I gotta do... What the crap? It reset me? Alright. Alright, check it out. That's all I gotta do, over and over. I gotta do that 6 times in a row. And I estimate at most it should only take me 30 seconds per, and that's if I get bad luck. Come on, no bad RNG, no bad RNG. Don't miss, don't miss, don't miss. Alright. I think this might be my... So far, so good. I usually drop one by now.
I mean drop one.
Like I let Sam actually hit the button. Oh shoot, that was almost bad. Stop blowing smoke in my face. Shut up, Sam. Oh, that was my own fault. I shouldn't have jumped on the back of the... Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, he's mad because I keep catching him on fire. Which I don't understand why I would be dumb enough to try and catch him on fire when the entire place is filled with explosives, but okay. Actually, more importantly, if we're in a volcano and there's a bunch of explosives, why wouldn't all the explosives catch on fire?
I think you have bigger problems to worry about.
But it doesn't matter, because I'm just about to hit the timer. Oh my gosh, that was almost really disastrous. Alright.
Did you pick up the...
Alright, come on, come on. Give me the loading screen for Hindenburg. Alright, unless I take 11 minutes or 10 minutes on the Hindenburg, I should be sub.
You're already sub.
No,
you got 2 minutes.
I'm hoping I can get Hindenburg in 2 minutes. If I get bad luck, I won't get him in 2 minutes. Oh shoot, that was the wrong button. Oh well. No, eat it! Ah, oh, I can't believe I missed that.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot like 8 of them left.
Give me some too, give me some too, give me some too.
Oh my god.
Come on, give me some too, give me some too, give me some too. This okay. Should be the last one here.
Okay.
Shoot. I thought I was done. Oh. Yeah, he's done now. Sweet. Alright, come on. Don't troll me. Don't troll me. Come on, come on, come on. Fingers, fingers.
You're a minute down.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I missed! Alright, come on. Nope.
How many times do you have to do this?
I gotta hit each of them 3 times. Holy crap.
Yeah, this is gonna take you longer than you predicted.
It shouldn't take longer than 8 unless I totally get trashed.
You only gave 4 for Sam.
Okay, there's one. The next one's actually the tougher one, in all honesty. That's gonna miss. I can get a hit up to 9 times per phase. Alright, come on, come on. I'm gonna miss. Alright, I'm gonna go for the easy one right now. What? That should have hit it. What the heck, man?
Missed.
I know, I can see. What?
And you missed again. Wow.
Wow, that one missed too.
Your aim sucks.
You're gonna shut your mouth right now.
Am I?
Yeah, you are. Because I want you to try this. Try this boss fight one time. And cry tears of blood because it's ridiculously stupid difficult.
Tears of blood?
What? Yeah, Tweety Bird is the toughest boss in this freaking game.
Wait, this is Tweety?
Yeah, that's Tweety.
What the heck?
How does that feel knowing that the person guiding you through the entire game is your boss?
Why is she the boss?
Because screw you, that's why. Yes, I finished that one. 1 minute phase one, 2 minute phase two. Please, good luck on the next one. Oh my gosh, I really hope for good luck. Let this be to earn, let this be to earn. Oh wait, shoot, I gotta swallow a box right now before I go. That could have been really bad if I forgot that. Alright, come on, let's find which one's which. Please be... Alright, that one's the last one, that's good to know, actually. Alright, I'm about to know which one this is. Alright. If I get lucky, I'll have the perfect setup right now.
I think you got lucky.
Alright, come on, come on. No! I missed it, bugger. That is the right order, though, and that's really important to know. And it's really tough to get that right order known that fast. I hit the wrong one.
No, no, no. Got it.
Yeah, I need to hit the left one first. Alright, come on. Anyway, I screwed on that one. I gotta get this first one perfect. Come on, come on. Yes! That's it! Yes! I'm done.
Hallelujah!
Where did we go?
I don't know.
Oh, sub 2. It's to earn.
Sub 6.
Oops.
Your estimated time? 1:20, my guy.
It was 125.
No, that was with your screw up in time adding. Without the time addition, you were off by 5. Micah, here you go.
That's awesome.